we're kind of the special teams tonight. For your team, pull it out, penalty kill, break penalty kill, power play goal, and rock the door. Can you talk a little bit about the penalty kill and the goal?
Yeah, we worked on the penalty kill this week in practice. So I thought we executed it fairly well tonight. We made an adjustment after the, I think it was the first period, second period, on our forecheck there, and it seemed to help out. And, you know, I thought we did a good job blocking shots and staying in the shooting lanes. And Rob obviously did a great job when pucks didn't get through.
What about your goal on the power play? Because you just turned it and tried to get to the net somehow.
Yeah, you know, we put Danny in front on the unit. We're going to try to simplify things this week and put a big body in front and get a screen because we know they like to pack it in, and we're going to just keep it simple and try to get pucks through and hope that he'll take away the goaltender's eyes. And, you know, I just rolled up the wall there and stepped to the middle, and I could see Danny was right in front of him, so I just kind of floated one in, and I don't think the goalie ever even saw it, and I just started climbing.
Coach kind of talked about you guys not really playing the way you're capable of playing, but despite that, you still got the win. Kind of talk about, you know, your take on that.
Yeah, you know, I thought we came out really flat there in the first period, and if it wasn't for Robbie being big like he's been lately, you know, we could have been down early 1-2-3-0 there. And, you know, he gave us an opportunity, and then Milo comes up with a big shorthanded goal, which got us going a little bit. And then we ended up getting a power play a little bit later and got some momentum off that. And, you know, we built a little momentum off that going in the second. And then I thought we played better from there on. But still in our D zone, I thought we were lacking a little bit. We were getting outworked at some points in the game. And, you know, I thought offensively we would play decent, but you can see that we were just off a little bit, like our passes were off, and we just weren't clicking like we have been lately.
And what do you guys have to do to, you know, come back tomorrow night and try to get, you know, 4 points out this weekend?
I think we just gotta simplify things. You know, I think we might have been getting a little cute there on the blue lines and trying to make too many plays when we really didn't have to. We could have just made simple chip-ins and go after it. And, you know, coming out of the zone too, we were turning pucks over on our blue line, which is uncharacteristic of us. And, you know, if we just simplify it down a little bit and make the simple plays, then, you know, we just get back after it tomorrow.
And you guys are obviously good at coming back. You know, the second half of the weekend series, BC, you came back and won. Northeastern, you won the second game. Talk about how you guys, you know, I guess you're good at making adjustments.
Yeah, you know, we have a great coaching staff. I'd imagine they're here all night breaking down video, you know, trying to figure out how we can be better tomorrow. And then we'll come in the morning at 11:30 and they'll just lay it on the table and they'll say, here's what we got for you, you know, this is what we got to do to be better. And that's why we've been successful on Saturday nights this year, is because of our coaching staff. And so I'm sure we'll come in tomorrow morning and we'll have some video to watch and make a few adjustments and we'll be ready to go.
One of the things that certainly helped UMass stay around too was the latter part of the second, especially early on, the number of penalties that you guys took. What about that situation?
Well, that's no good. Any part of the game, obviously, you don't want to be in the box. And, you know, we took a lot of penalties there, and we were on the kill, it seemed like, for the whole third period. And, you know, I thought that kind of put our backs to the wall because we couldn't really get in and get our game established as in our forechecking and our offense. But I thought we did a good job of knocking those penalties down and killing them and getting some momentum off them. And then we'd end up taking another penalty a little bit later on. But, you know, I thought for the most part, despite those penalties, I thought we did a good job killing and then responding after our kills.